3. The audio did work, so that's great. I'm just going to read that key one more time, and then, after that, you can just go back to the first, second, third video to see the key. Read the key. Hear the key. It's BWTOE5YD3GQYH35KS7LFJNYDQDXM2RQSH. Again, that's BWTOE5YD3GQYH35KS7LFJNYDQDXMR2SH. Encouraging you to add that to your VT sync, to remix and share content and make fun of all of this. No, I'm sure it's not that bad. So let's go on. We got the sword. What can we do with the sword? We can power it up. Can you? Oh, you can dash. There you go. Let's see. Power it up. I think you have to kind of kill monsters. I'm referring to two. I'm, basically talking about the game. Maybe here, I don't know. So here's these things. These things are enemies. They're referred to as just bunnies or something. Rabbits. Everything in Japan. Trying to be like a Markiplier video, I should say. But yeah, I'm going to just mention something. Markiplier has been around for a long time. If you've seen his first episodes, he started out like everyone else. He'll probably see a lot more than I will at times. I might see a lot more of he, said at times. But I'm not the type of person that's going to say, like, look at these flowers. Here's some flowers, or look at these pots. Aren't those pots interesting? You see the pots over here? That's just not my personality. So, when I have something to say, I'll say it. I'm not doing this to be like anyone else. This is really just, even what I'm doing right here. I'm not going to always, go flipping crazy with the joystick, running around all over the place. I might just, leave a screen like it is right here. But this is just basically an experiment for me. I want to see how enjoyable this is. I've been a gamer for quite a long time, and I just thought, it'd be interesting to do a video series and see what it's like. See what's like when other people watch it. It's sort of like, it's like multiplayer, is it? Is this like multiplayer? Like when you get into a game and you're playing with others? Your team, for example. I used to do a lot of that stuff. A game called Tribes. I used to do a bunch of team stuff. And, that was really fun. Those were some years. But I don't know if it was a year. I think it was like, maybe 6 months, 10 months. I don't know. But that was a long time ago. I know I said I wasn't going to, run around like a freaking nut, but, it's kind of hard not to. But basically, this is just to see what it would be like for me. This is just an experiment. And, I kind of set the system where I could do this anytime. I always could stick to the NVIDIA Shield. I was trying for a Nintendo at the time, but that didn't come in. But it's portable, and it's something that I could do on my lunch break, basically. And if I make some money off of it, that'd be pretty neat. But, for now, it's just an experiment. Just see what it's like. I hope you're enjoying this. Here's something. Oh, I don't have candy. There's no weapon. Look at that. Oh, here's some pots. Here's some plants over here. But anyway, on to the show. Now that this is just playing around, toying around, seeing what it's like to record a video. And I think I'm going to set some goals. So these are going to be funny goals, actually. These are going to be kind of strange. I spoke a lot for this initial part. I didn't really do much. I think whenever the video cuts off, or if it doesn't cut off, to the end of this video, I'm just not going to say anything for a while. And I'm just going to see how far I get. Just focusing on game, focusing on how I would play it back in 1996. So let's do that. That's goal number one. And then, if that doesn't work, then I'll go back and set some more goals. In fact, I'm not even going to do that. All right. Let's start. Let's try the goal. Alright, 3, 2, 1. And no, the breathing doesn't count. You hear the breathing, that doesn't count. Just got that. That's pretty fun. I haven't played it, but I was going to save it for the Let's Play. So, for the Mount and Blades Warband, which I'm going to play probably after this. Yeah, after this, 10 more minutes. So, the old BWTO, you know, all that biz, which I'm not really, I'm just going to play that boss like stuff, you know. But, and the Creative Commons. And that applies to that video as well. Alright. I should be reading this. So, man, it was supposed to... be pulled out. It is supposed to be pulled out. Oh, God. That's a good... Sure, your other wants to be, wants you in his house, okay? Let's go to the house then. Stop talking to me. I read that. So let's go get out of here. Yeah, on your way now. Oh, sad music. Sad, so sad. So sad music. I wonder what happened. I didn't even read that. I think he got banished or something. He's banished from the village. I think if you talk to this kid, she gives you. I had to look. I wasn't sure to. I didn't want to mention the wrong gender there. What a trip. So that gave me something. I didn't even look. I might haven't been really paying attention to the game. I think I just want to play that Man of Blades, try that for a while. But yeah, this is a new experience. Let's go down here again. Nope, can't do that. This is a new experience. I think after this, you can't go back. Completely. I mean, this is like this game has this stuff where it's like jumping off those barriers, like Markiplier played a game where he was jumping off these barriers and it's like a one-way gate, can't go back kind of thing. You might be able to go back if there's a way to loop around or something. But World of Warcraft has that one, I think like the first dungeon or something, where once you jump off, you can't be back. But that's Secret of Mana, so I'll keep continuing through the game. I played this game before, got to the dragon, killed it, and saw the ending, so I'm not doing a speed run or anything. It's basically played as how I feel like, that kind of thing. So if you enjoyed this let's play, give it a like and thumbs up, and if you didn't like this let's play, you can give it a thumbs down, because apparently giving videos thumbs down also helps the video, so you're helping either way. So I'd actually encourage you to just click both of the buttons, really. Alright, I'll see you next time, probably Mountain Blades in the next video. And if I create a playlist, then you'll probably be watching that, and so it'll just be like the fourth installment of Secret of Mana. Alright, till then.